Every day I passed, I saw her there, like a lonely flower in a garden. So I decided to ask her name, and it was June, and very soon we were friends. I felt as if we'd known each other all our lives. Oh, I love her so. She's my flower. Still a mystery to me. I know someday I'll go and pick that flower. Then she'll be free to take my name.